Here's some big news coming in. India Today accesses Mamata Banerjee government's affidavit submitted to the Supreme Court over the plea against its probe into Snoopgate. The affidavit claims that constitution of judicial commission, not parallel investigation. The issue is of public importance and the state has the power to set up a commission to restore public confidence. This will not affect the proceedings pending in the Supreme Court. Now here, remember, Mamata Banerjee has been pushing for investigation into the Pegasus Snoopgate, and the West Bengal government, while it files a plea before the Supreme Court asking for an investigation at the earliest, the affidavit there that's accessed by India Today claims that constitution of judicial commission is not a parallel investigation, the issue of public importance, and the state has the power to set up a commission to restore public confidence. Anisha Mathur with more on that. Anisha, take us through what more is in that plea that's been filed before the Supreme Court, pressing for, asking for the, an investigation there into the Pegasus Snoopgate. Mamata Banerjee leading that.
Well, Nabila, let me just correct you a little bit there. Mamata Banerjee's government has filed this affidavit in response to a petition that was filed in the Supreme Court, which had said that the state government does not have the authority to start such a commission of inquiry. This PIL that was filed in the Supreme Court, this petition that is filed in the Supreme Court, in fact, challenges the West Bengal government's decision to appoint a commission of inquiry that is headed by a former Supreme Court judge. In response to that petition now, the Supreme Court has been informed by the West Bengal government that the state government does in fact have the authority to start this in such a commission of inquiry, that there is a spyware controversy, and to assure the people of the state that there is no unauthorized interception of the communication made by people residing in the state. That is why the government has said that they have started this commission of inquiry. They've said that the reason why they're defending this is because at the moment there are multiple petitions pending before the apex court which have sought an SIT investigation, and one of the arguments being made by the center against the state starting such a commission of inquiry was that since the Supreme Court is already hearing this issue, the state government has taken such a decision. The state government has now defended itself, saying that their inquiry commission will not interfere with what is going on in the Supreme Court because this is a sensitive issue. It's a public order and criminal law issue. Therefore, the state does have the authority. And more importantly, this commission of inquiry will enable the state to look into what is happening and put into place effective countermeasures if any foreign rogue software or spyware is being deployed in the state itself.
Right, Anisha, thank you very much for joining us with those details.